Who's Jordan?
It's Jordan.
It's Brian Achuta.
Oh, really?
Basically, her friend Amber handed out Aaron's number to Jordan. Then Jordan passed it on to Dana. So now everyone's ended up with Aaron's number.
So they're all texting you, Aaron.
I'm going to ask Amber for Jordan to say, oh, yes, so I can try and call them. Anyway. Then Lisa says,
hello, this is
Peter. Yeah, you dare me to text him back. And I said, yeah, okay, because he won't recognise your number. And then we say, what have you agreed on? Say, shh, leave us alone. No, be quiet, leave us alone. We're trying to watch a movie, because at that point we were watching Sharp Boy and Lava, which we do. It's a good film. I tell you, that's really cute. It looks as hell. Anyway, then he texts back saying, that's
who's that?
And then Lucy texts, but then we text back, young one.
Video.
Young one.
There's young one.
Ah!
And then I text you back. Then Lucy texted KK.
You know the Leica.
Then he texts back. This was about clubs.
There's one of those, and it was saying that it's a Panasonic.
He texts back then. KK.
Almost identical, so they're using the same lens. And it was about half the price of the other.
Yeah, the Leica.
You pay for the name of that.
Yeah.
Well, this is where they're successful, with the Leica lens.
Yeah.
But they're probably made in Japan anyway.
Well, yeah.
They just got the paper for the name, don't they?
Yeah. They're a lot more usable. These are very usable, though, these Lumix ones. They've got good modes and things like that.
I had a prank call somebody and said,
what's up with your pint, Pop? What's up with the pint?
Well, that was a deep fry.
Okay.
What's a person from the front one? I don't know what is it.
Pizza.
Pizza.